Welcome all of you to the online classes. I hope you all are taking necessary precautions to keep yourself safe. Today's topic is after numbers. Children, after number means the number next to it. To understand it in a better way, I have an activity of train. Train. You must have seen a train. A train has an engine and the engine is followed by many coaches one after the other, isn't it? Today we will also make a train. Yes, how to make a train? Let's see. To make a train, first we need an engine. So here is it. Now we need some coaches. Where are the coaches? Here. Now, which coach is to be attached first? For this, we will read number on the engine. The number is 0. Next to 0 will be coach number 1. Where is coach number 1? Here. So, we will attach coach number 1. Next to 1 will be coach number 2. After 2 will be coach number 3. After 3, coach number 4. After 4, 5. After 5, 6. After 6, 7. After 7, 8. After 8, 9. And after 9, coach number 10. So children, what did you see? We attached coaches according to the numbers, one after the other. Now which coach number is after 4? Coach number 5. Which coach is after 7? Coach number 8. Which coach is after 9? Coach number 10. Which coach is after 0? After 0? 1. Now you understood what are after numbers? The numbers next to the number. Now what will come after 10? Yes, 11. Now after 11, 12. Here are some numbers written in the notebook. Now we all will write what comes after the given number. We'll read first number. 2. What will come after 2? 3. Very good. Read the next number. 8. After 8? 9. Read the next number. 0. After 0? 1. 6. After 6? 7. Read the number. 13. After 13, 14. Excellent. 9. After 9, 10. 17. What will come after 17? 18. Superb. 11. After 11, 12. 5. After 5, 6. 19. What will come after 19? 20. Well done, children. Similarly, you all can practice number names in any math notebook. Thank you, children. See you in the next video.